Okay, hello and welcome back to another episode of Tokyo Mimi Rush Sessions hashtag FE. My name is Lokatsai, and last time we did, I think it was a mini boss, and I forgot to heal, so I'll heal up now with a Veggie Juice EX. So then it's worth of nutrients, fortified, this charming melange, and so on. Ellie's luck became normal. Okay, and well, let's do this. Danger. Ah, I know it. This is the boss. Okay, it's Garneth. That's what Tiki said. Is this the end boss? I'm not sure. You know what? I'll just proceed and hope it's for the best. I saved, by the way. Pretty important. I think I saved. Did I? Oh no! I knew it.
Yeah, you guys came. もうよ、済んだから。よ。ん?暗黒竜復活の儀式さ。龍石のおかげですでに十分なパフォーマーは集まり、儀式の時は間近。もう誰にも止められない。貴様が、ガーネフ。ダメだ、ヤシロ。畑中さんは操られている。まずはあの人を助けなきゃ。
Wait a minute, I don't see
it.
So, Hatanaka-san is just evil?
お父さんの。働かさん、あなたはどうしてガーネフなんかと手を組んだんだ。彼の野望、暗黒竜復活こそ、僕が命がけでプロデュースするに値する究極のエンターテイメントだからさ。おお、そう、イッツジャストクレイジー。オッケー。降臨する暗黒竜、絶望する人々、颯爽と現れる正義の若者と異世界の騎士。この地球最後にして最高のエンターテイメントだろう。 これこそが僕が見せたかったものだ。そんなのはエンターテイメントじゃない。畑中さん、あなたは間間違っている。あなたは俺たちが止める。We will stop you。さすがはロードのマスター。それそれ、ぜひ止めてくれ。出ないと面白くならない。What
まずんだ、ヤシロ。行くなというのか、葵月。敵が父の仇が目の前にいるというのに。ここまで来て黙って見ているしかできないのなら、俺は何のために力を磨いてきたのだ。教えてくれ、葵月。俺はどうすればいい。ヤシロ。俺は父の背中を追いかけて この世界に進んだ。父と対等の立場で舞台に立ちたい。それがたった一つの夢だったんだ。ヤシロ、クソ、どうすれば俺に何ができる。
の光は。
仲間を思う強い意志がロードの資質を輝かせているんだ。考えなくてもお前ならわかるはずだ。これまでやってきたことをもう一度やればいい。
うん、
樹、ヤシロの思いに今こそ応えるんだ。
わかった、ヤシロ。お前の思いは俺が導く。
なんだこの光は。
父さん、
すぐに力を失った以上、やつ伏す。貴様の戯れもこれまでだ。我らにはまだやるべきことがある。
I think that was a good thing.
この展開は予想外だったよ。スケジュール変わっちゃうじゃん。まあ面白いからよしとしとくけど。時間稼ぎのためにこいつを置いていくけど、間違っても女のにやられないこと。君たちの相手は暗黒竜なんだ。それじゃあお疲れ様です。
Okay, that was some story I didn't quite expect, but well, there we go. Enemies. I see what I have to do here. Okay, these two are two Heatwave and level 50 cursed Wyvern Rider. I should be okay against that. Okay, let's kill the ads first. Just because we can. 6-star prestige. Oh, nice. I like it. Okay, so Itsuki and Yashiro are the best out there, right? I think so, yeah. Well, let's continue on with this onslaught. And not even leave this thing a chance. Because 6-star prestiges, I like it. I need them. The earlier I get them, the stronger I get. Oh! Nice block! That was perfect. Block again. Oh! Or miss! Nice! Ah, this mighty chop. I don't really care. Do I have anything against... not really. Okay, in that case, I'll shell split you. Because I think you should be weak to this. Yes, okay. Oh, and I'm getting some decent damage in. Nice. Nice, okay, I like it. In that case, I'll just continue. Oh, I missed the boss there. Okay, whatever, it's still going good, because this thing should be nearly dead. After I'm done. Okay, sweet, sweet, sweet. Piercing Void, who cares if it's against Mamori? Gale Strike. Nah. Oh, we're still okay. Yeah, I'll just heat wave it. Okay, one down. Oh, nice. Oh, this boss is gonna get some serious damage next turn. The next four things are all for me. So, well. Here we go. This boss seems easier than the Dark Yashiro. He's already at half health. Kinda disappointing. Nice, ice is working too. Can I kill him on this round? No way. Am I over-leveled? Oh, you don't have anything. You know what? In that case, I'll play it safe. Just in case he has something really, really bad. Or someone misses. Summon. Oh. Corrupting Flare. Whoa. What is this Corrupting Flare? Venom attack that causes poison. Oh, that's bad. Oh, wait a minute. Can I? I think I can. I think I can farm up on this enemy. Right? I think yes. For 6-star prestigious. I should do that. A little bit, at least. Because, you know, 6-star prestigious. I always say, Mamori! Ah, okay. Mamori, shield me! Or the enemy misses. Okay. Both are equally good. Okay. In that case, I'll really farm up. Because this boss is already on the brink of his death, and well, it's perfect. Taru Kaja, offense increased. I could do the Savage Cut, just so, yeah. You know what? I'll do that. But on the Regal Knight. Because this removes all buffs and we haven't seen that. Nice. Oh, wait a minute. What should I do? Crazy Circus or give me? I think Crazy Circus is better right now. This one. Let's go. Nice. So much damage, and it's poisoned. But this poison won't ever come to anything because it's already dead. And the boss is also dead. Or was this a boss? This is too easy to be a boss. But it gave 6-star prestigious, so... What's the deal with that? Oh, Millionaire Club. Nice. I'm rich. That's what it said. And a stage rank up. Determined gift. And some other things like Dancer's Heart. Wow. Okay, now everyone is officially level 50 or higher, and I like it. Raccoonda, who needs that? Espada! And life gain, which I already have. Okay. Mutudi, no thank you. Dekunda, no thank you. But Ice Blaze EX, a skill boost on a EX thing is always nice. And Speed Amplify. I like it, but not right now. I'm not so good with speed. Sundyne, power up. And yeah, this thing. You know what? No thank you. Kasha. Ah, these things, I'm don't need them. Oh, but I need this. Wind Elven's skill upgrade. Yes, I'm done. Thank you. Ooh, an Inferno Strike. That's a heavy attack. Better than Flame Strike. Yes, perfect. And Reinflash is complete. Hmm. So he's gone. Hmm.
父親のことが好きだったんだな。偉大な父だった。父は俺の目標だ。役者としても。 一人の男としても。どんな人だったのかな。社のお父さんは。子供の俺から見ても演劇バカで芝居のことばかり考えているような人だった。だが俺はそんな父と過ごす時間がとても楽しかった。敵を討とう。命を捨ててまで社を生かした。 お父さんのためにも。うん。俺は社のお父さんのことを知らない。だけど、きっと社に生きてほしいって思っていたはずだよ。そうだな。父は最後の時まで俺を。もうこの世にいなくても、俺のうちにいる父を失望させたくはない。 礼を言うぞ、葵月。この俺、剣社がこれ以上、無様を晒すわけにはいかないからな。Agreed.
<笑>そう。暗黒竜のことなんだけど。ああ、いやいや、トーマ。さっき畑中さんはすでに暗黒竜復活を止めることはできないと言って。
Yeah,
Why is this option even here? We should go see Tiki. Oh, that's because of the Dragonstone. Maybe she can tell us more? Probably. That could help. If it's really too far, I think this is the good option. I think so, yeah.
活を止められないなら暗黒竜を倒す方法を私たちで見つけないといけない。
That's right。
いつき、もう一刻の猶予もないわ。
急いでブルームパルスへ戻ろう。今はまずチキの記憶を戻して、そして絶対にあの人を止めてこの世界を守ろう。
うん。
畑中さんは間違ってる。エンターテイメントが、芸能が誰かを傷つけていいわけないんだ。
その通りだ、青い月。そしてガーネフは必ず倒す。
Well, this got dark pretty fast. Can I even... Oh, I can. I should return to Tiki before entering here. Yeah, I know. Yeah, Bloom Palace. I know, I know. Yeah, Mr. Hatanaka. This person... Okay. Wow, this was kinda not the boss fight I have expected, but was this really everything? Yeah, this is still the same. Okay, so yeah, let's go home. Fortuna office. Oh. There's a request thing. Oh my god. Okay, I know what to do next episode. If this was the end of chapter 5. I'm not entirely sure. I'm really not entirely sure. Maybe Tiki will tell us. Yeah, yeah, we're good, we're good. I don't think I've taken too much damage. That's right, and you, there's a Dragonstone too. I don't think so, no.
Yatsura no kotoba ga shinjitsu nara, sude ni ankoku ryu fukkatsu wa fusegenai dankai ni kite iru no kamoshirenai wa.
Mo, dou ni mo naranai no ka?
Dragonstone.
Demo.流石のかけらで記憶が戻れば何かわかるかもしれない。
なるほど。今はそれにかけるしかないか。
That's right。
うん。みんなちょっと待っててね。
ああ。頼むよ、チキ。
Oh, so that is the end of chapter 5, True Colors. And that's why it's named True Colors, because of Mr. Hatanaka-san. I see now. Okay, so in the next episode we... Well, it's the intermission, so probably some side questy stuff. And, well, we'll see each other back at the next episode. And, fertig.